I didn't know how much Ava really knew and how much she ignored me. She never questioned how a guy in the transport business could afford to give her 18 karat diamond earrings. I guess she didn't really want to hear the answer. Mostly, she seemed content that I was a good provider, and as far as she was concerned, loyal. Despite the other women, I always made love to Ava as if she was the only one. I'm not saying I didn't have setbacks.